Hello guys, there we have our Whirlpool dishwasher W7F, and today I will tell you about the problem that this Descale indicator is leaking or blinking. The possible cause: limescale is accumulating on internal components of appliance. The possible solution: Descale the appliance immediately using the self-clean program. And that's it. Thanks for watching, leave us a like, recommend, and goodbye.